Desaparecida. Brigade, over 4,000 women and girls have been murdered or disappeared in Juarez, Mexico. Some of the victims were raped, tortured, and mutilated. There's not been significant progress in providing protection for these women or in bringing their perpetrators to justice.
Listen to our cries, listen to our cries, listen to our cries.
This situation is dire for the women of Juarez. They work for as little as $4 a day in mainly American-owned factories. They're bused to distant places far away from their family and homes and are put under poor living conditions.
Listen to our cries, listen to our cries, listen to our cries.
Not only do they suffer from poor wages and poor living conditions, but their security is compromised as well. We ask our businesses, our families, our friends, or our parents to please do something to help these women.
Listen to our cries, listen to our cries, listen to our cries.